beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God in the face of this company to join together this man, this woman, holy matrimony, which is an honorable state institute of God and signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church, which holy state Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and the first miracle that he brought in the Cana of Galilee, and has commanded of St. Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate these two persons present are now to be joined. If any man can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him now speak with us hereafter forever for his peace. I require and charge you both that you will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment why you may not lawfully be joined together in matrimony, you do not confess it. For be you well assured that if any persons are joined together otherwise than as God's word doth allow, the marriage is not lawful. All right, Brian, wilt thou have this woman to thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as we'll show you?
I do.
Okay, Tammie, wilt thou have this man to thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor, and keep him in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as we'll show you?
I do.
Okay, we give this woman to marry.
That's right.
Okay, please see you. Okay, Brian, you repeat after me. I, Brian.
I, Brian.
Take thee, Tammie.
Take thee, Tammie.
To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
To heaven to hold.
To heaven to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's.
According to God's.
Holy ordinance.
Holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I pray thee.
My
trust. Okay, Tammie, you get me. I, Tammie.
I, Tammie.
Take thee, Brian.
Take thee, Brian.
To my wedded, to be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
So death do us part.
So death do us part.
According to God's.
According to God's.
Holy ordinance.
Holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I give thee.
I give thee.
My trust.
My trust.
Okay, could we have the rings, please? Bless, O Lord, these rings, that they who give them, and they who wear them, and they abide in thy peace, and continue in thy favor, and do the life sin through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Place it on the behind the screen cover. It's okay, it's good enough. Going directly before the marriage here, and you place it on her. Say this to one another. One with me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Okay, just continue holding hands. Forasmuch as Brian and Tammie have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before this, before God in this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring, I pronounce their husband and wife together in the name of Jesus, and make this a bride now. Okay, now we're going to have a short prayer, and then we're going to dismiss the reception. Let's just all pray together. Lord Jesus, we thank you, Father, for this day, God, for this privilege, Lord, that you are a part of joining this couple together. Lord, we realize that our part's little and meaningless, but Jesus, we know it's built on love and founded on love. And Jesus, we pray from this day forward, Lord, you said them which you have joined together, let not man put asunder. And we pray, Jesus, from this day forward, that you'll take control of this marriage and let them build their marriage upon sacrifice to one another, that you'll keep your hand upon them. Lord, they'll be children, God, we pray that they'll be healthy. Whatever you have in store for this marriage, Lord, we pray that your will and your approval will be upon them. In Jesus' name, we ask these favors. I'll have to go. I don't get to make a kiss a little bit harder. you had picked, which you desire. Now, that takes care of our part, so the reception, whatever you guys got planned, just whoever's in charge, go ahead and back. Pictures or whatever.
Hi. Sycamore.
So there's only 10 minutes in the whole year. Yeah, I'm about to take them. Let's see if it's coming in.
Excuse me.
No problem.
A small piece for you too. Beauty Scott nominated Gertrude Talbot for the cake patch. Do you mind?
Oh, no, you don't.
Of course, we could eat.
You like to
cook? Write the things down that Gertrude or Grace said. She would have been asked her. There's a server there, Brian.
Tammie, give him a bite. Tammie, you give him a bite. You give Ron
a bite.
No.
No,
not big.
Not that big.
You're not that big.
You have to feed her at the same time.
No, you don't.
Yeah.
At the same time?
Yeah.
I always thought it was separate.
We'll do it separate so we can get the pictures.
Okay.
Not that big.
Brian, your mouth has opened wider than that.
There. All right. Teresa.
Wait, don't shut his mouth yet. Stop.
Maria.
Get in your mouth.
Get a nap in there.
Easy.
Get in there.
Just a little tiny bit.
I'll stop
you
with that.
He's not gonna do you that way.
Yeah, Jennifer. You know, there's one.
for his name? Yeah, that's you. I guess, Sean, if you could, if you could get some of your truck too when he gets up there.
I know we were up there.
Let me see.
No. I have no idea.
Can you see what I'm... haven't known you. I don't know anything. Let me show you.
Let's take it down to your phone.
No, kids. No, you don't. Hang on. Don't be loud this time, my
brother. She does.
What?
Oh, nothing.
Come on.
It was a nighty thing for her to wear.
Michelle, what's it look like? Never showed it. Oh. She can't believe it. It's terrible, Brenda. Is it not good or is it getting awful?
You'll see. You'll see.
Michelle.
I'll go see.
Okay, okay, Chris. Oh. Tonda and Neil.
Aww.
Oh, I'm going to a good thing.
What is it? Blanket and a holder and kitchen towel.
Okay. What?
I'm not talking about Maya.
Shut up. Except for Todd and the old one. Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh, dear. And he brought us in that box, Barbara. I didn't get to see that. What was it?
What did they put on the card? What did they put on the card?
You ready?
with your eyes, if you can
put it on there. Did you put that on there?
What if you don't go to drop it?
I don't know, but.
Now wait, your boy's going to go rest with some rice.
Why?
I'm throwing the rice in my face.
I didn't any good luck, guys. Any good luck getting started. Oh, man. Nah, it'll start. It's 4.
Are you doing anything here?
Mm-hmm.